Hello everyone, welcome to the Digital Skilling Preparation online course. Today we are going to see some of the important features of Google Document or GDoc. First, let's see about the sharing feature of Google Doc. Sharing is a feature where others can go through your document and add, edit or comment in the same document. You can share a document with another person at any point of time, irrespective of whether the document is completed or not. To share the document with another person, you can click on this share option available in the top right corner. Here, you have to type the email address of the person with whom you want to share the document. If you want the person to get notified about this via mail, you have to click on the Notify Person option. While sharing the document, you can add any message under description and send, which will be displayed to that person in the email. There are three different modes available while sharing the document. If you want the person to only view your document, click on Viewer. If you want the person only to comment on the document and do not do any other action, click on the Commenter. When you share as an editor, you will be giving that person full rights to modify your document. So, you have to be careful while sharing a GDoc. Ensure that you have set up the correct sharing rights. There is an additional option available in sharing. When you click on this settings icon, you will be able to see two options. Settings icon will be available for sharing only inside this dialog box. When the first option is disabled, it will not allow the persons to have shared the document to share it with others or change any existing permissions. When the second option is disabled, it will not allow the person you share the document in viewer or comment mode to download or copy or print it. This way, you can secure your documents. So, this is how you can share a Google Doc with another person. Let's move on to the next topic of today, commenting and reviewing. When you share the document with another person with commenter or editing rights, they can comment on your document. To add a comment, you have to select the line or a word in which you want to add a comment and right-click on it to find the Add Comment option. You will get this dialog box where you can type the comment. Once you complete adding the comment, you have to make sure you click on this comment button to save it. Only then will others be able to see it. You can add a comment to many words or lines in a single document. You can also reply to this comment by typing here. When you click on this tick mark, you can resolve it. This means that the comment has been resolved and the comment will no longer be displayed here. You can also add comments by selecting the word and clicking on this icon. Every time you write a comment, please make sure you click on this comment button to save it. You can resolve this comment by directly typing on this. This is the process of commenting and resolving it in the Google Doc. Hope you have now understood the process of sharing and commenting in a Google document. Thank you.